animals must breathe. They take in oxygen gas and give off carbon dioxide gas. Some animals take oxygen from the air, and some take oxygen from water. In order for animals to take in oxygen and get rid of carbon dioxide, there must be a place on their bodies that is thin and moist. Oxygen and carbon dioxide will pass back and forth through a thin, moist covering like the skin of the salamander.